Alright guys, this is my Mama Lin's reaction to the Mortal Kombat trailer.
I'm so excited. I want to see you. Mortal Kombat.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, please.
First learned about this 7 years ago. On a mission in Brazil to capture a wanted fugitive.
Wow.
When we got there, it tore through our unit in seconds. The target had superhuman abilities. It had the same marking you do, Cole.
It's a birthmark.
What do you mean?
He was born with it.
It's not a birthmark, Cole.
Go. Oh.
It means you've been chosen.
Throughout history, different cultures all over the world reference a great tournament of champions. A dragon marking? I think it's an invitation to fight for something known. As Mortal Kombat.
These are your champions.
Sonya,
that's Kano. Liu Kang. This is it. Didi. Oh, my.
Slaughtering him. The fate of Earth is in our hands. No matter how many of my people we put in the ground, we will not fail.
Do you remember what the last sentence was?
Some fuck funny.
What did the guy with the eyes say?
Look at like a funny Ricky. Fucking Ricky. Fucking beauty. Oh God. This guy very lucky. Say fucking beauty.
He's naughty.
Oh my God, that's great. Power of yourself, my God, that's very good voice, huh? Very chic.
Okay. Very chic.
Yeah, very chic.
Very chic and attractive.
That's right.
Okay.
Wow. That comes kind of dirty beauty.
Thanks, Mom.
And better than this Power Ranger or...
This one,
which one before? At the ocean fight one? What's the name? I forgot. You always forgot.
Are you proud of me?
Oh, very proud. Oh, proud of my son, Ludi. That's very good.
Okay.
Huh? Okay. Great. That's very great. Huh?
Thanks, Mom. High five.
Five.